Hi guys, it's Dr. Pop again, and we've got Mr. Doe again. His tummy is huge today. This is quite concerning, so I'm going to put my gloves on and see what's going on with him, because that is huge, isn't it, guys? What's going on with it? Oh my goodness. What is this? Oh my gosh. Let's take this off. Oh no. What is this, Mr. Bell? Oh my gosh, it's a whoopee cushion. Look at that, and it's got a poo emoji on. Wow, they're quite heavy as well, guys. That. And what is all this? That's Play-Doh. Oh my gosh. Oh no, what is all that? Oh my goodness, look. It looks like hot dog sausages. And what else have we got? Oh my lord, can you see that? Oh, Mr. Joe, what have you done? What else you've got inside? Oh my goodness, a fish. What are you doing eating a fish? Oh, it's a glittery ball. Looks like I can see Dory in there and the octopus. I think his name's Hank. A pork chop. Ooh, yummy. If there's anything else inside, Mr. Doe. A sausage. Oh, and a juggling ball. I just cannot believe all this food. Look. Oh my gosh. Look at all this. And all these spaghetti cubes. Oh. Okay then guys, we'll get all these toys cleaned up and we'll be back soon. Okay then guys, we are back, and first of all we've got this poo emoji whoopee cushion. Now this, oh my goodness, what is that? Ow. My gosh. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Oh no. That is just... Oh gosh. Oh, it's popped. That is just disgusting. Look. Oh guys, what is that?
Oh, that sounds awful.
That really does smell awful.
I'll cut this up. Oh my gosh.
Look at it. What a mess. Oh. Look at that. Oh, you dirty, pooey whoopee cushion.
Yeah.
Okay then guys, next we've got this fish. It's a clownfish, which is the same sort of fish Nemo is. And he's quite cute actually. He is quite cute, isn't he? Yes. So, he is stretchy, and he does actually feel like he's got something inside. So I'm going to get my cup for this one, and we will give it a cut and see if there is anything. I am not having much luck today, am I, guys? Everything's so messy. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Oh no. Oh my gosh. What's those little horrible balls? I hate these balls. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them, guys. Dear me. Oh. They love my thumbs, look. So messy. I'm sticking to the fish too.
Completely dead,
he's
such a massive
young
fish.
Cut him
about it.
And that's the inside of the fish, guys. Okay then guys, next we have got this juggling ball. Ignore my hands, they are blue from the stuff that come out of that fish. There's the juggling ball. Doesn't really do anything, but it feels interesting. So I'm gonna get my cup and give it a cut and see if there is anything. Oh, dear me. See if there is anything inside. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness! What's that stone piece? This is a gravel. Bag. Oh my gosh, that is weird. I was not expecting that. I was expecting sand or something like that, but it's like very, very fine gravel. That is just so strange. That's the inside of a juggling ball. And next we have got the pork chop. Yum yum. Who else likes pork chops? A whole pork chop in one mouthful. I don't know. Gonna get my cup again because this does feel quite heavy. So. Hold on. Oh no, not another messy one. These are so hard to cut, guys. It's so. Oh. Sorry, guys, I gotta smell this. actually smells quite tomato-y. Can any of you guess what that is? If you can, please put it in the comments. We'll see if you were right. Okay, well, that looks quite empty now. That's it for the pork chop. Last but not least is this bouncy ball with Dory and Hank. I think that's his name. Hank the octopus. And it has got one of those little balls in it, so it should light up, but it does not. But it's got lots of pretty glitter in and yep. It's quite cool looking, quite pretty. Dory and Hank spinning around there. Okay, I'm not going to cut this up, guys, because it is very, very thick and I'd have to sort of stab it with the scissors, which wouldn't be the safest way. So I'm not going to do it, guys. I'm going to leave it as it is. Well, that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. If you did, then please like and subscribe to our channel and we'll see you soon.